I do believe Special Counsel Mueller is a person to be respected. It remains to be seen what his report is. When we see it, we can make a judgment. I'm very concerned about the statements made by Attorney General Barr. I think that they undermine our Constitution. They undermine the role of the Attorney General. He is not the Attorney General of Donald Trump. He is the Attorney General of the United States. I don't trust Barr. I trust Mueller. Let us see the report. It's no use speculating on it. The fact is that this president has engaged in activities that are unethical, un-American in terms of taking babies out of the arms of their moms, unpatriotic, in every way he is unfit to be president of the United States. Does that make it, is that an impeachable offense? Well, it depends on what we see in the report. The reason that the Attorney General and others are saying that he hasn't been perhaps indicted is because they don't believe a president should be indicted, and the Constitution has provided another route. That would be impeachment. My view is that impeachment is very divisive in the country, and when we see what we need to see, it may be imperative that he be impeached. But up until then, he's not worth it.